more dead magisters.
As you approach the woman, Thane gasps. You turn and see that he's fixated on her.
It's her! The wrinkled human that stole my mask. Please, I must speak with her.
The woman traces glyphs in the air and you cringe, expecting a barrage of ice and fire. Instead, a bit of smoke sputters forth. She cries to the skies in frustration in a recognizable rail-thin rasp.
My lord, I've loved you. I've obeyed you. What's my sin? How long must I suffer?
She sees Thane approach and punches her fist in his direction. Her face flushes red. It's her, the one that destroyed the ship to Fort Joy. Her eyes flare with recognition. She demands to know who Thane is, what he is. No one should be able to craft something like his mask. Thane dances around her question and reverses it. Who is she? Who is this lord of hers? She does not seem eager to answer him either. The witch opens her mouth to speak, but something happens. Her face droops and her eyes turn black.
Thane, the traitor, shall be destroyed.
Her eyes clear and she turns her head to the heavens once more.
I offer this sacrifice to you. Return me to your side. Make me howl.
Come between us again.
Hurts, doesn't it?
doesn't. The Magisters aren't the only ones looking for me. But who is it, and why?
Ah, my false faces. Not as fair as my true visage, but better than being seen as a monster.
Something has changed. You are you, but more. You are another, but not. You look to your hands, your belly, your feet. Flesh you don't know, molded into unfamiliar shapes. You cradle your aching head, where another's memories and wisdoms mix with your own. Your fingers trace a line from your head to your face, feeling not the creases of the mask, but the porous surface of new skin. You lower your arm, blink twice, and step forward in this new guise.
This? I found something.
you feel it, human? Tell me what you feel. You sense much, but you aren't attuned to the sin that pervades this place. Ashes and bone litter the island, but where death comes, life rises. Tell me, do you like roses? In that case, I think you would appreciate the blackest of roses. Look deep in the earth to the southeast, where the revolting seeds the rapturous. A dark figure wanders there. She understands these roses, why they take root. Allow the figure within to guide you, traveler. Now go, follow the wind.
Last group Dallas sent. Let's see how they...
Prepare yourself. Your maker. Dark with you.
your make.